Oh, I'm in first. Nobody can stop me now. He stopped me! No! Hey, everybody. This is Nintendo Fan LP. And hold up. Let me fix that. All right, that's better. So we're going to go ahead and go online one player again. And let's try actually see if anybody's online here for 150cc and frantic. We're going to pick Donkey Kong. My man Tanuki Mario, though, he was getting the stuff done. I'm not gonna lie. Standard. Hold up. Did I pick the wrong stuff for Tanuki Mario? Was I supposed to pick this? Actually, I'm just gonna stick with this. And there's nobody here. Nobody's ever there. Like, what's wrong? It's not like my connection, I think, you know? It's just... it's weird. Anyway, hopefully they put me in with some right people. Searching for players of death. No, I don't know. I'm just saying stupid shit now. But anyway, before when the video ended, I was saying that it was gonna be after this is gonna be some new. There was gonna be a new series, but not really now because I'm gonna have to like kind of quit the Let's Play thing. But there's going to be a video, and the series was going to be called Let's Get Frustrated. And basically, it wasn't going to be like a specific game, it was just going to be specific levels in different games. And I was going to start off with Champions Road from Super Mario 3D World. I'm still going to do Super Mario 3D World Champions Road. I haven't beat it yet, and it's pissing me off. So I was like, dude, this would make a great video right here for YouTube. But yeah, so... I just said, okay, you know what, let me do it, and, oh, yeah, I don't have to wait, awesome. So I said, you know what, I'm gonna do it, you know, I don't know what other videos. Do you see, again, with these two, yo, my God, let's get some new courses, man. You have 48 courses in this game. Use them. You know when the last time I went to freaking Delfino Airport or whatever, oh, that dude left. You see, he got pissed, because the people picking, I swear to God, if we go to Animal Crossing, with Super Bowl Subway one more time, I'm not playing. And this will be the video. This will be the video. Just me quitting. You better pick wisely, bro. Oh my God! Yes, thank God. Oh man, I did not want to go back there. Ooh, Argentina. Ah, Spain. That's nice. It's nice to see people from all Jews from Virginia. That's great. No, it's nice to see people from all over the place, you know. Delfino Airport. Oh dude, we got another Tanuki Mario. Does he have the same combination as me? No, he doesn't. Oh wait, he does! Oh shoot! So it's really gonna be about skill between me and him. No. Sorry, people. Oh, I missed the thing. This really does take a lot longer, by the way. Okay, so, oh well, I guess you're just gonna have to get screwed over then. By the way, also, I'm gonna be putting up music on my channel, gaming music that I record with guitars and drums and stuff like that. So the first one is gonna get put up. Oh man, that's bad. So the first one that's gonna get put up is Dry Dry Desert from Mario Kart Double Dash and Mario Kart 8, since you know it's in Mario Kart 8 also. But yeah, so that's gonna get put up soon. I just have to record the drum part of it. I'm using, and it's gonna be like kind of merengue-ish, if you know what merengue is. I'm gonna have a tambora, and that's gonna be the drum, and then I'm gonna have a guira, and that's gonna be another percussion instrument, and then I'm gonna have the guitars, two guitars. I'm recording everything by myself, so yeah, so I'm gonna have that. And and then I don't know if I'm gonna record myself actually playing it, because the thing is, I want to, but
Then I have to re-record everything because I already have the guitar part down. I recorded before. I just need to do the drums. But I then again, I don't want there to just be a black screen for you guys to look at. So I don't know what's going to happen, actually. So you might be seeing me like playing the guitar and the drums, but you might not. It depends. But yeah, so we'll just... Oh, that guy just messed up. Yes, I get to go up here. Is that dude still behind me with the stone? Oh, yes. So yeah, so Dry Dry Dutch is going to be one of them. Oh man, Gerudo Valley is also going to be one. And then... I don't know. We'll see. I will upload... Actually, I might be uploading more music than actual Let's Plays on you know, on this channel. I don't know. Because I do have a friend back at Penn State that we like to record music and we like to play music a lot. She's a very awesome person, so we'll see. Oh, that was the last lap? Oh, wow. Yeah, so we'll see if we record a lot of music. I'm not sure. Depends. But yeah, so yeah, she's a really cool person, and I'll see if, yes, please. Okay, new law should be Mario Kart 8. If you see Baby Park there, everybody must pick it. I do not care what else. I don't care if Cloud Top Cruise is there. I don't care. Why would you pick Music Park? Why would you pick Music Park? You see everybody else picking Baby Park except for that one dude who picked Baby Park 2.0, but still. Come on. Don't bring me to Music Park. Oh my god! Anyway. So, we might, so yeah, so her and I might record some music for his channel, I don't know. It all depends how much time we have, you know. Because I'm not, like I said, I'm not doing Let's Plays, you know, so I can have some more time, some more free time to do other things. So, this dude is on a caliper, I mean, the Wiggler, can't pronounce that in a while. But yeah, and she's amazing. She plays like violin and everything, you know. She's a great musician, I'll tell you. So when we record, actually we recorded Dragon Roost Island. I never posted that up because I did not have the recording equipment I had now to record audio. But her violin skills, they are on point. When we play Dragon Roost Island, it is amazing, you know. So maybe if we re-record that, I don't want to go up there. I want to go here. Maybe I might put that up here, but you know. And the best part is like we're so on in sync together. Oh my god, damn! Get out of here. Oh, you see now I can't. Oh my god. See now I can't. Now I can't go over there. I have to stop using the Lord's name in vain. I'm sorry. Sometimes when you play video games, you just get really pissed. Why is my laptop making that sound? You see, I look at my laptop for 1 second, and then that happened. How did I get a start? My laptop sounds like it's dying. But yeah, but she plays violin, she plays guitar, she plays piano, she plays everything. You know. I have the ability to pick up anything and start playing it. I just don't utilize that skill because I don't have instruments near me that, you know, I don't have a piano. I want to get a piano next. I haven't played piano in years. But I haven't played some drums like bongos. I haven't played since 10th grade and I was playing it the other day. And I realize, you know, sometimes if you learn how to play an instrument, it's like riding a bike. You just can't forget how to play it, you know? Hopefully I can do it. I'm in 11th. I'm in last. I have to step my game up. But yeah, so I was playing bongos the other day, and I was doing actually a really bang-up job because I was banging the drums. Funny, not really. But yeah. Have to get out of here because I'm. Ooh, that was close. He almost tried to eat me for breakfast. So yeah, so it'll be kind of cool, you know. I love playing with her, dog. She's amazing, amazing musician. We got some good musicians at Penn State. Well, hell, it's Penn State, dude. All right, that's it. I lost. Well, that's good. Well, how much time is that? 9 minutes. I really want to quit. I don't want to play this anymore. All right, depends. It depends what's next. It depends what's next, honestly. I'm actually okay with all of these. We've been going to Cheeseland a lot, though. I very rarely pick 3DS courses because I just wasn't that into Mario Kart 7. But you know what? Let's pick that. I honestly could care less where we go. I should have picked random now that I'm thinking about it. But I could honestly care less. Well, I want to get started, but none of you guys are picking stuff. Is this guy gonna just keep pressing that? Look at this short dude. Oh my. Oh man, that's so funny. He's shaking his head. He's like, I can't believe you people taking forever. Damn, I'm out. He looks so funny. Look at him. Why are you talking to the dude when you could be talking to the girls, man? Come on. I got it. You see, now my me's looking at you. See, now my me's talking to her. You see? Come on. It's like Jermaine. I remember Jermaine. We used to play. I don't know if it was on YouTube or not. But no, it wasn't. We never recorded Mario Kart 8. But he would say, yo, talk to the Brazilian girl. Because there was a Brazilian girl standing next to his me. And he was like, talk to her. he's dumb, but in a funny way, you know. Switzerland. I never usually see guys from Switzerland on here. That's new. Alright, I can't get last place here. I have to do better. But I rarely get first in Mount Wario. Rarely. Oh, dude, I don't have good traction right now, so that's not good. I love that sound. Just reminds me of Super Mario World. Hurry up! Is there somebody here with bad Wi-Fi? Am I going to get disconnected? Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two and a half, two, one and three quarters? Yes? No? Okay. What's taking so long? You kidding me? This is weird. This has never happened before. Am I going to get disconnected? I try to see. Sometimes in Mario Kart 7, you can do that. Mario Kart 7, you can press the home menu. But all right, it looks like this race is not gonna happen. This is the first time this has ever happened to me. I have to wait this long to start a race. But unless it starts next time on Nintendo Fan LP, we're gonna go ahead and do that video I was talking about with the Let's Get Frustrated. How we're gonna play some really hard levels in various games. The one I'm just gonna do is Super Mario 3D World, and then that probably will be my last video on this channel, very likely. And it sucks, you know. I know. Hey, it's about time. I guess this wasn't the end, no. So that will be my last video, most likely. And honestly, if I was really famous, you know, and I was like getting thousands of views and stuff, and I had like thousands of subscribers, I wouldn't quit, you know. But I just don't have as many I'm grateful for the guys I have that watch me and comment and say, hey man, you know, you're making my day, you know, whatever. I love you guys, you know, you guys are great. But you know, it's just, I love that song. It's just, I have better things to do because of my schedule with college, and it's just my major, honestly. You know, I just want to give it all I got, you know? I don't want to be wasting my time. I'm not saying Let's Plays are wasting time, but it's just hard, you know, when you're in college, and, you know, right when you're getting into major, and now you're going to have those tough engineering courses, you know? So I can't be doing this, you know, just, oh yes, now I'm in second, I can use that. Oh, that guy didn't get screwed over. Oh, look at that. You just got screwed over. See that, because he's French and I did the whole thing, he's good. But yeah, so I just want to make sure that I can have also some free time just to do stuff. Because, you know, sometimes, honestly, when I record once in a while, I'm going to go on back. Sometimes I feel like it's a chore. It's not a chore like I don't want a Let's Play. It's just a chore to set up and edit. I felt like that a lot more back then because Deroxio used to act up a lot and I had to do some major editing just to get it presentable. I pressed the damn button. Are you kidding me? Damn, look at that. That wouldn't have happened. I pressed the L button and then this dude is going to come out of nowhere. Come on, man. You gotta be kidding me. Come on, man. Don't steal my shit. Don't steal my shit. All right. Who gonna die? Who gonna die? Get him. Get him. Come on. All right. See, I should have had first, but no. Mr. Ho-Ho in the front of me just threw a red shell, and then I had a banana and didn't want to use it, and then Mr. Ho-Ho won. So, you see, there's only 8 guys because everybody just quit because they were tired of waiting. But yeah, so that's the next video probably will be the last. I think I might play one more Mario Kart. I don't know. Mute City, that's interesting. But no, I'm out. But yeah, you know, it's been great. But just the thing is, I'll play one more. Not multiplayer, single player. I'll just do one single player, 200cc real quick while I talk about this. And now I'll go ahead and use Baby Luigi. And if you remember my other video, we have to use, come on, this thing. Ooh, with this. Teams, Frantic, 200, hard. Oh, 3 races. We're just gonna do one. Did I pick random? Choose. Fine with me. We'll go. You know where we're going, man. We're going to Baby Park. No doubt about it. We can actually do 3 races at Baby Park since it's only going to be a minute long. So we'll do that. So it was a chore sometimes just to do Let's Plays back then because I would have to set up and the editing would just be horrendous because, not horrendous, like the editing was fine. It was just that the process of editing was horrendous because I would just, the Roxio was horrendous, that's what I should say. But now that ever since they put that update, you know, everything just became a lot better. And then I could finally record in MP4, you know, instead of M2TS. And then that became a lot easier on me. You just got murdered. You got murderized. I haven't said that in a while. But yeah, so, I'm killing it here. Look at it. Look how fast this is. Oh man, 150cc looks like 50cc compared to this. But just imagine how 50cc would look. But you know, it does. So back to what I was saying, it doesn't feel like a chore now because now, honestly, I don't really have to edit as hard as I used to, you know? Because the Roxio is just so great now. But back then it was annoying. It was really annoying. Where are you? You're right there. Oh, there's a blue shell coming for somebody's ass up there in first. I don't know who, it was him. But you know, now it's great and but still, you know, I just that I have other stuff to worry about. You know. No. I don't know what that was. Come on, I'm in third. Second. I'll take it. I'll take second. Let's see what my team is. Ooh, that's interesting. That is interesting. I think we won because we cleared up. Look at that. Look at that. We cleaned it up in the middle right there. We're going back to Baby Park. You see, this is nice. This is what I like. One of my friend at Penn State, Ryan, we just played like 10 races just back to back, 200cc on this course, and it was so fun. Baby Park is the best. But I'll tell you what, guys, the thing that makes Let's Playing the most fun, there's several things. One is the comments, you know, that you would get, like saying, you know, oh man, you're so funny, you know, you remind me of this. Like Aaron's friend, who subscribed and commented on my video, you know, she's really nice. I accidentally banned her. Because the reply button was next to the ban for life button. Whoever decided to do that, you have problems, man. So I unbanned her, thank God, because I didn't want to ban her in the first place. It was just funny how it happened, you know. I apologized to her. She never got back to me, so I don't know if, you know, she just said, you know what, oh, screw him, he's mean. Like, I honestly, if you're watching, I did not mean it, you know, it was just an accident, 100%. And when I did, when the funny thing was, when it happened, I was like, no, 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 like that Aaron no that he does, like the no was just, I was like, I can't believe it just happened. How are you going to take him to first? Well, I'm going to go back in the first. Dude, I am killing it. Look at it. I can't. Oh, yes. That's it. We won. We won. We cleared the house, man. Go, man. Go. Oh, that's not. This is the last stat. I thought that was the last stat. Chill. No. 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 Hey, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. They screwed up. They screwed up in the bottom. Cat Peach, Baby Peach, the Peaches, they can't do it. And they don't have what it takes. But yeah, the comments are really great. I love them, you know. So, like I said, if you're watching Aaron's friend, I'm sorry. That was not, I forgot her name. She's from South Korea, I think. So, I'm sorry. I did not, there was an accident. So the comments are one, what am I doing? Back to Baby Park. The comments are one, and also, when you have friends come over and they're on the channel too, those are like memories right there that you could go back and watch and say, oh man, that night was so fun. You're just like with the Runaway guys, and like they, I remember Proton John uploaded a video on his channel from one of the Twitch streams that they were doing, and it was a Mario Party. And it was just, that night for them was just so hilarious. You know, and now, you know, if they ever, like, if they're ever bored one day or something, they could be like, oh, man, remember that night? You know, how funny it was, you know, like, those are memories right there. Those are fun, you know, and that's the other thing. When I have friends come over on my channel, like Aaron or Jermaine, you know, like, those are memories, you know. And whether we'll be friends for life or, you know, or not, you know, it doesn't matter because, you know, you have those memories there, you know. Nobody could take away the fond memories you have with you and your friends, you know. And that's the best part of it. You know, that's the second best part of it. I never actually had any haters on my channel. Like, people commenting and saying, hey, man, you suck. I actually had one, but I knew who it was. It was my friend from Ohio's. And he was so stupid. He created 3 accounts and posted 3 on 3 separate videos, like, within 3 seconds. And I said, you know what? I'm going to tell you what. If you want to hate, that's okay. You know, he actually watches my videos though. He likes them. He was just messing with me. But I told him, I said, you know, next time, at least try to make them like 15 minutes apart so it looks like you were watching, you know, 3 different videos, you know, just saying, oh, I'm in first. Nobody can stop me now. He stopped me! No! Why would I say something? Oh, I still got first. Okay. Oh, man. That's gonna be in the front. That's gonna be in the very front of the video, like that right there. Alrighty, guys, that's it. Next time on Nintendo Fan LP's channel, we're gonna go ahead. Why do I say that? Like, it's the third person. I should just say my channel. Next time on my channel, I should see the results. I mean, the highlight reel. Anyway. But yeah, next time on my channel, we're gonna go ahead and, go to do the. Is my phone ringing? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm like that dog from Up. Like anything, just like squirrel, you know. But yeah, next time on my channel, we're gonna go ahead and play Super Mario 3D World Champions Road. You guys better thank me because this thing is giving me a heart attack. All right, see you guys then.